Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, ladies and gentlemen, it's Major General Retired Asif Ali Khan, Professor of Cardiac Surgery. Today I am going to tell you something about the bridging of coronary arteries. Now, as we know that we have got two coronary arteries, left and right. Left divides into two or three more branches and right again into two branches. Now, normally these arteries are lying on the surface of the heart, what we call epicardial surface. You can see these arteries, you can feel these arteries, and you can graft and do repair or whatever you want to do with them. Sometimes the important artery, which is called LAD artery, which runs on the anterior surface of the heart and it supplies the anterior wall and septum of the heart, it runs through the muscles, what we call bridging of LAD. So normally they are an epicardial surface area, you can feel it, you can see it, but sometimes it runs through the muscles of the heart, and those muscles, they bridge the arteries, what we call bridging of the arteries. Now, it's just a normal physiological phenomena, but what happens that when the heart contracts, those muscles bridge also contracts and they squeeze the artery, what we call systolic squeeze. When the heart contracts, the muscles also contracts and they squeeze the artery. As the artery is narrowed and the patient do feel pain. Now, this is absolutely a normal physiological phenomena. There was time 20, 30 years ago when we used to operate and remove and cut this bridge so that the artery is released. But now they say it has got no advantage at all. It should be treated medically. We treat it with calcium channel blocker and beta blockers. So there is not any danger of heart attack. And as I said earlier, this is absolutely a normal physiological phenomena. So, if the patient comes to know that he has got muscle bridge or LAD, he gets a lot of psychological problems and he gets a lot of psychological pain. So, this bridging is just a normal physiological phenomenon. It should not be taken as a disease. Thank you very much.